Tuesday, January 27th, 2009. This is the Todd Blog. I'm a troublemaker, never been a faker, doing things my own way, never giving up. I'm a troublemaker, not a double taker, I don't have the patience to keep it on the earth. No, I promise I didn't change shirts after the intro. I'm actually filming this quite a few hours later, because after Jonah and I shot our little intro for the Todd Vlog, we then brushed teeth and had prayer and put him to bed, and I fell asleep beside him for a while. And when I woke up, I was enjoying my sleep. So, anyway, this is the vlog for Tuesday, January 27th. Everybody got up nice and early Tuesday morning, got everybody to school. Jonah, of course, getting to school at 8. Finley going to school at 9. I had made a plan to actually go in early when Jonah went to school. I was going to go ahead and go to work then so I could work until around 3 and then just go home at 3, pick him up. That didn't really work out. Kristen wasn't quite ready to take Finley to school, so I went ahead and did that. But worked a pretty full day, came home for lunch just for a little bit, and then we went and got Finley from school. At that point, I went back to work, worked for a couple of hours, and then went home a little after 3. Kristen and the kids came and got me after they picked up Jonah. Had a really good day. Big project right now is getting the Bethel website up. We are using a company called Clover, which is basically a web template. That's very different for us. It's going to be a real unique challenge to figure out how we can use this thing. And here I am, now shooting the vlog in my third take. The intro, Tuesday night. The first half, Wednesday morning. Now it's Wednesday, 3:30, and I am going to get this vlog made. I was talking about the church website thing. Spent most of the day on that. It's real interesting. It's going to be a change for us from the current Bethel website, because this site really will be the first time we will have a website that's really geared for guests. This will be geared very simple. It will be geared for folks who are looking for a church and want to find out more about Bethel. So I'm excited about that. It's looking good. It's going to take a lot of work to get it done. It's not going to be a real fast process, but I think it's going to be good. I was a little discouraged and stressed about it, but got to work today, actually, and talked with my pastor and boss about it, and I feel like it'd be pretty good. Anyway, after work, I came home and really just chilled out with the family. We really didn't do a whole lot. Kristen headed out for a birthday dinner. She went with a couple of friends, three other friends from church, took her out to dinner at this really nice place called Villa Montez. I can't say enough about how the women of Bethel have treated Kristen. They have just been phenomenal, and they've been very, very good to her. Laura McKeon, Laura Watson, Sarah Burton, Elizabeth Anderson. So those four gals took out Kristen, and it was really neat. So I don't know if those girls watch these, but ladies, thank you so much for being a friend of my wife. It means the world. It really does mean the world to me. Anyway, as you heard, I fell asleep, so I woke up. I had asked Kristen to bring me some Andy's ice cream. Frozen custard. Sorry. Some Andy's frozen custard. I wanted vanilla with Oreo concrete. That's where Oreos are mixed in. And she did not bring any home. She forgot. And I was sad. So that's my Tuesday, the 27th. Hopefully you had a good day, too. Thanks for watching these. By the way.